I mean, working with Ollie was great. He played a fantastic Dan. And Kate, she just really loves Dan. When Dan dies, Kate's world falls apart because she loves him so much. And working with Ollie, you can see why.